Federation of Human Rights Organization. We have Iftiyar Sayed here. We have Meena John and myself, Royla. We all have come here to voice out the concerns of these nurses. Enga saglyan contractors here generally during the COVID time, and most of their contracts were over. The young girls have applied for the renewal, and till date their renewals have not yet come. We have met the director of health services administration, and she has told us that the renewals of those who have submitted is being forwarded to the government or to get the financial approvals, and they are still awaiting it. It has been 1 year that these young girls or nurses worked to serve during the COVID times. So Kalyani Mohan Laun Kam Kele, and the health minister has even felicitated them, appreciated for their services. As the administration, the director of administrative services here says that they were appointed only for contract. No doubt it was a contract service, but we know that the COVID surge is picking up again, and to just lay off all of them would be unjust. We have come here with a request that they should be renewed, their contract should be renewed. But later we have come to know from some of the nurses here that some of the renewals have not been approved. I would like Valni Pinto, who is heading this movement, to speak and explain also further about this.
Come here.
I would like to speak on this. We have served for 6 months over here, and when we requested for the renewal, some of the renewals got rejected. They said, I was happy to serve over here for 6 months, and Sir Viswajit had promised us that there will be renewals, extension of the contract till October 2022, but nothing has been done. So we, all the nurses over here, had come over here for a request that everything can be happen or not.
There are over 200 nurses waiting for their renewals. 200 nurses meaning 200 young women who are looking for jobs. The government will soon come with offers of assurances before the elections. But here, people who are employed, who were taken on contract, no doubt, are still eagerly looking for an employment. So instead of giving false assurances later, we request the government, consider these young women who have been serving people, patients who have been served by them, would know how dedicated they have been during this entire COVID peak. We request earnestly for people to voice out. जेपण पण पेशंट्स आले आणि हे भुरग्यांनी ज्यांनी त्यांना सर्व केलं त्यांनी मुखार सरचे आणि गव्हर्मेंटाकडे मागचे त्यांचे कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट्स रिन्यू करचे आणि जाता झाल्यावर त्यांना एक परमनंट दे आर रेडी टू आन्सर ऑल पॉसिबल एक्झाम्स इनफॅक्ट नाव ॲट 2:30 दे ऑल ऑफ देम हॅव सॅक्रिफाईस्ड अ बिट ऑफ देअर स्टडी टू कम अँड गिव अ पिटिशन हियर अँड दे आर गोइंग टू हेड टू डॉन बॉस्को टू आन्सर एक्झाम्स अगेन रिक्वेस्टिंग गव्हर्मेंट अँड पीपल support nurses. Their lives depend on your decision. Otherwise, these young children or these young nurses will be waiting again only for an employment.
Health Minister, have you met them?
Yeah, next. Since this is the authority here, first, we have come and met them. We have given a request and we are making copies to Mr. Vishwajit Rane, the Health Minister, giving a memorandum to the CM and also sending one to Delhi as well.
And what assurance you got here?
She is assured that the renewals would be done. But we've come to know now that there are renewals which have been refused also. So we will look into this matter and try to follow up on this case.
You said there are 200 or how many nurses?
This young girl, in 2 days, she tried to find out, and we've got around 200 names of people who have submitted their renewals.
So how many nurses renovation is cancelled, you said denied, no?
We have here some of them who's been denied.
But we are going to be waiting for another week's time where the assurance is given that we
didn't do. We gave our renewal letter in district hospital, so just gave a stamp on it and they accepted. But other further, they didn't took any decision yet. 1 month before we gave a renewal letter.
There are different hospitals.
Yeah, but under the Director of Health Services, so then they were sent, like JMC would be a separate thing. But DHS has sent to your South District Hospital and all the PHCs. Most of them have been later, after the COVID came down, the surge came down, they have been sent into your COVID care centers or at the primary health centers. And they have experiences where there are vacancies, there are post vacant, either somebody gone on maternity leave, and they had to work there. So when there are vacancies available, why can't we help them by getting them into the position? Definitely, let them answer the required.
They are working now or they are...
Some of them are working and they've just finished with their contract.
Some of the contract is getting over on 31st. Some of the contract has got on over on 19th, 21st, and now the remaining are on 31st.
How many years have you been contract?
Only 6 months.
6 months.
Only 6 months.
Only
6 months.
Yeah. So COVID, you have service given?
Yes. Yes.
They've been appreciated.
Risking our life, we have served. Even our parents said, don't go. But still, we have served. Being a nurse, we have served our other patients.
So, you have to demand the contract extend?
Extend.
Renewal of the contract.
If possible, they can give us a permanent job also.
They are asking for renewal. Also, on the assurance that the health minister had assured, it's I think so imprudent also it has come that he had assured it will be extended till 31st of October 2022. And also, there's a memorandum which has been sent, circulated, wherein it has gone to the finance for approvals. So we are also, we will try to find out what is the status of that as well.
No status find out, Kuruna, tumhi kide zala de?
No, it's in the process.
It's in the process.
So you know this procedure is...
We will be meeting this health minister also.
Yeah, we will be meeting the health minister.
So you all have not met still now?
He came
not
here
yet.
First.
This is the first.
Because this is the first step.
So your demand is to expedite that process?
Expedite yes. The process.
Thank you. Yes, thank you. Thanks. Thank you. 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 Thank you.